Morning, gentlemen. So I had this little QIMET signal oscilloscope that it's small and it only goes up to 50 volts, but it is better than nothing, especially when you want to determine if there is a signal or not. So it ran off of 9 volts, and it had this barrel jack in there, and you'd have to find some sort power source and plug it in. So first of all, 9 volt. Wall warts aren't the most prevalent, and I run around with 12 volts for my radio stuff. So I bought this up converter and charger that charges off your normal USB, and wired it up with this 600 milliamp 3.7 battery, and it up converts the 3.7 to 9 volts and makes this work. There was tons of room inside, but I didn't want to cut the case and do all that, so I just brought it right back out here to this. You can see it's got a square already sort of indentation there, and I've already charged it, and you can see it's working. So I just want to make a little box that sits on the back, even if it's epoxied on, that has access. And it doesn't have to be epoxy, it can be just slightly screwed, so that when if this component goes out, I can change it. Any ideas?